Thank you to Sandra for that wonderful prayer, wonderful